2 of your plea petition in paragraph 11, you state the facts and support those charges as follows. I plead guilty because in Multnomah County, Oregon, I did the following. On or between May 8th, 2014 and May 31st, 2015, I unlawfully and knowingly subjected to deviant sexual contact. Is all of that true?
Yes.
All right, then I will accept your guilty plea, Mr. Rhodes. I find that it's been made voluntarily, knowingly, and intelligently, and is based on sufficient facts, and will therefore find you guilty on count 1 of sex abuse in the second degree, and on count 2 of sex abuse in the second degree.